Number 47, Adrian Salazar. And the field goal is good. With timeout on the field, 10 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third quarter. Jackson State 17, your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 13. Bulldog fans, for all your latest information on Alabama A&M athletics, follow us on Twitter at AAMU Bulldogs and on Instagram at AAMU Athletics. Also, remember to like us on Facebook at AAMU Bulldogs. Kicking off for Jackson State, number 47, Adrian Salazar. Deep for Alabama A&M is number 6, Odu Hilary. Stevens. First and 10 for Alabama A&M from their own 39-yard line. The quarterback is number 4, Akil Glass. Jordan Bentley on the carry for Alabama A&M. Stopped by number 98, C.J. Anderson. Second down, 9 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Hills pass is complete to number 80, Cameron Young. Stopped by number 40 for Jackson State, Keontae Hampton. Third down, 5 yards to go for Alabama A&M. A&M penalized 5 yards, delay of gain. Third down, 10 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Formation for Alabama A&M is number 19, Spencer Corey. D for Jackson State is number 6, Warren Newman. And the punt rolls dead into the end zone. First and 10 for JSU from their own 20-yard line. Quarterback is number 4, Jalen Jones. Jones on the keeper. Stop at number 40 for Alabama A&M, Desmond Fletcher. First and 10 for Jackson State. From their own 48-yard line. Keshawn Harper on the carry. Stop at number 57 for Alabama A&M, Marcus Cushine. Second down, 10 yards to go for JSU. Jones pass complete to number 1, Terrell Kennedy. Stopped by number 18 for Alabama A&M, Michael Mills. First and 10 for JSU at the Alabama A&M 41-yard line. John Harper for the touchdown. On to attempt the PATs, number 47, Adrian Salazar. He tries, no good. Kicking off for Jackson State is number 41, Zach Gleaton. Turn for Alabama A&M, snapper number 7, Dwayne Pickett. First and 10 for the Bulldogs from their own 31-yard line. Quarterback is number 4, Akil Glass. Akil's pass is complete to number 1, Jordan Bentley. He gains another Bulldog first down. First and 10 for Alabama A&M at the Jackson State 42-yard line. Akil's pass is complete to number 85, Adu Fatai Ibrahim. Second down, 5 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Number 1, Jordan Bentley on the carry for the Bulldogs. Quick ends another Bulldog, first down. Jordan Bentley on the carry. Second down, 9 yards to go. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Abdul Fatai Ibrahim from Akil Glass. The point after is good. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a school record by Akil Glass. 27 touchdown passes breaks Tracy Kendall's record from 1989. First and 10 for Jackson State. from their own 34-yard line. Keshawn Harper on the carry for JSU. Stop by number 20 for Alabama A&M, Armani Holloway. Second down, 10 yards to go for JSU. Jones' pass is incomplete. Third down, 10 yards to go for JSU. Jones pass complete to number 9, Kobe Gates. Stop by number 30 for Alabama A&M, Adrian Portnoy. First and 10 for JSU from their own 48-yard line. Harper on the carry. Stop by number 20, Armani Holloway. Second down, 9 yards to go for JSU. Number 17, Jordan Johnson on the carry for JSU. For the touchdown. Attempt the PAT. Number 47, Adrian Salazar. And the point after is good. With timeout on the field, 2 minutes 45 seconds left in the third quarter. JSU 30, your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 20. Official attendance for today's game, 5,326. Kicking off for JSU, Zach Gleaton. Deep for Alabama A&M, number 6, Odu Hilaire. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Number 4, Gil Glass is the quarterback. Gale's pass is complete to number 81. Malachi Olszewski. They gained 8 yards, second down, 2 yards to go for Alabama A&M. Jordan Bentley on the carry. They gained another Bulldog first down. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. From their own 27-yard line. Number 4, Kill Glass on the keeper. Second down, 13 yards to go. Jordan Bentley on the carry. Stopped by number 59 for Jackson State. Jacasia Glass. Third down, 6 yards to go for Alabama A&M. Kills pass is complete to number 85, Abdul Fatah Ibrahim, for another Bulldog first down. First and 10 for Alabama A&M. At the Jackson State 35-yard line. Jordan Bentley on the carry. For another Bulldog first down.
That is the end of the third quarter.
First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Thank you. penalty flag on the field.
Holding. Defense, number 49. That penalty is a climb. Results of the play, first down.
That's a minimal now, first down. First and goal for Alabama A&M. Jordan Bentley, touchdown Bulldogs. Touchdown Bulldogs. On to attempt the PAT is number 19, Spencer Corey. Bulldogs 27.
Kickers recovered by the receiver. Receiving team, first down 10.
Touchdown, Bulldogs!
The previous play of a fumble is under further review. Thank you. the ruling of the field of a fumble and a touchdown is confirmed. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Bulldogs. Number 57, Marquise Kushan. On for the PAT, number 19, Spencer Corey. And the point after is good. Number 9, Marquise Price. Broke it up, caused the fumble. The run back by number 57, Marcus Kushan.
Carrier had a knee down when he received the ball.
First and 10 for Jackson State from their own 19-yard line. First and 10 for JSU from their own 19-yard line. First and 10 for Jackson State. From their 47-yard line. Jones pass is complete to number 85, Callan Ritchie. First and 10, JSU. Jordan Johnson on the carry. Stop by number 36 for Alabama A&M. On Travis Kelly. Second down, 5 yards to go for JSU. Thank you. First and 10 for JSU. Jones on the keeper. Stop at number 48 for Alabama A&M. Jabron McNeil. First and 10 for JSU. Jordan Johnson on the carry. Pushed out of bounds by number 36 for Alabama A&M, Quantravis Kelly. First and goal for Jackson State. Number 4, Jones on the keeper, stopped by number 30, Adrian Portlock for Alabama A&M. Second and goal for Jackson State. Jones pass to number 5. Didi Bowie is complete for the touchdown. On to attempt the PAT is number 47. Adrian Salazar. Point after is good with timeout on the field. 10 minutes, 36 seconds left in the ball game. Jackson State 37, your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 34. Ladies and gentlemen, Akil Glass sets a new record of passing yardage for Alabama A&M University, 2,884. Breaks the touchdown and sets a new record for TDs at 28, both owned by Tracy Kendall from 1989. Deep for Alabama A&M, number 6, Odu Hulaire. Hulaire on the return, stopped by number 44 for Jackson State. Ryan Hansburg. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. From their own 38-yard line. Penalty markers on the field.
False start. Offense, number 87. 5-yard penalty, replay, first down.
First down, 15 yards to go for Alabama A&M. Heels pass to number 85, Abdu Fatah Ibrahim. It's complete. Stopped by number 11 for Jackson State, Tyler Rogers. Second down, 9 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Jordan Bentley on the carry. Kills pass is complete to number 8, Xavier Moore. Begins another Bulldog. First down. Penalty flags on the field.
False start. Offense. Number 75. 5-yard penalty. Replay. First down.
First down, 15 yards to go for Alabama A&M. Second down, 18 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Xavier Moore with the catch from Akil Glass. They got another Bulldog. First down.
Timeout on the field for injury.
Bend on the carry. Second down, 7 yards to go for Alabama A&M. Third down, 7 yards to go for Alabama A&M.
All-star offense, number 76, 5-yard penalty, still third down.
Hill's pass intended for Cameron Young is incomplete. Fourth down, 12 yards to go for Alabama A&M.
Ball is turned over on down. First down and 10, Jackson State.
The ball goes over on down. First and 10 for Jackson State. The 28-yard line. Deshaun Harper on the carry. Stopper number 20, Amani Holloway for Alabama A&M. Harper on the carry, stop by number 40, Desmond Fletcher. Second down, 2 yards to go. penalty flag on the field.
Offsides. Defense number 96. That penalty is a climb. Results of play. Touchdown.
Adrian Salazar on to attempt the PAT. The point after is blocked. With timeout on the field, 4 minutes, 59 seconds left in the ball game. Jackson State 43, your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 34.
Like me. And when everyone joins our fight against blood cancer, your race, my race, can experience what we all deserve. Life.
Hilaire on the return for Alabama A&M. Stop at number 21. Alex Tanoa. First and 10 for Alabama A&M. From their own 36-yard line. Kill Glass on the keeper, stop by number 43, Tyler Gaspy, and number 96, Jermani Crane. Second down, 10 yards to go for the Bulldogs. Penalty flag on the field.
Personal foul. Target. Number 36 is the defense. 15 yards, but you're added to the end of the run. Automatic first down by rule. The previous play of targeting is under further review. Correction, the number was 3, but after review, there's no jail time. Right with it, eye contact above the helmet.
First and 10 for Alabama A&M. Touchdown, Bulldogs! Number 85, Abdul Fatah Ibrahim. With a touchdown from Akil Glass. On to attempt the PAT, number 19, Spencer Corey. And the point after is good. With timeout on the field, 3 minutes, 59 seconds left in the ball game. Jackson State 43, your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 41. Get up for your Bulldogs! Newman on the returns. Summer number 45 for Alabama A&M, Denzel Davis. First and 10 for Jackson State. From their own 22-yard line. Jordan Johnson on the carry. Stopper number 20 for Alabama A&M, Armani Holloway. Second down. 7 yards to go. Jordan Johnson on the carry. Third down. 4 yards to go for Jackson State. Timeout on the field.
Timeout. Alabama A&M. That's their first charge timeout. Mr. Clock Operator, please reset the game clock to 3 minutes, 13 seconds. 3 minutes, 13 seconds.
Jones on the keeper, stopped by number 28. Correction, 29, Trenton.
Timeout. Alabama A&M. This is their second charge timeout.
Alabama A&M. Fourth down, 4 yards to go for Jackson State. Punt rolls out of bounds. First and 10 for Alabama A&M from their own 37-yard line. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Jordan Bentley. Jordan Bentley on the carry. For another Bulldog first down. Jordan Bentley on the carry. Penalty flag on the field.
Holding. Offense, number 71. 10-yard penalty. Replay, first down.
First down, 20 yards to go.
Alabama A&M. That's their third and final charge timeout.
Third down, 26 yards to go for Alabama A&M. They gained another Bulldog first down.
Timeout, Jackson State. That's their first charge timeout.
Second down, 10 yards to go for Alabama A&M.
Number six was in the area. Third down.
Third down, 10 yards to go for the Bulldogs.
Timeout, Jackson State. Their second charge, timeout. Thank you.
Third down, 10 yards to go for the Bulldog. Number 14, Ryan Stones for the touchdown. On the attempt to PAT, number 19, Spencer Corey. And the point after is good. With timeout on the field and 25 seconds left in the ball game. Your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs 48, the visiting Jackson State University Tigers 43. Kicking off Alabama A&M is number 19, Spencer Corey. Deep for Jackson State, 41. Josh Little. Turn. Stop by number 37 for Alabama A&M, Harry Crump. First and 10 for Jackson State from their own 29-yard line. Jones pass broken up by number 57 for Alabama A&M, Marcus Cushine. Second down, 10 yards to go for Jackson State. 10 seconds left in the ball game. Timeout. Jackson State, that's their third and final charge timeout. Mr. Clock Operator, please put 7 seconds. 7 seconds on the game clock. first and 10 for JSU. From their own 39-yard line. That's the ball game. Final score. Your Alabama A&M University Bulldogs, 48. The visiting Jackson State University Tigers, 43. Will be at home again at Lewis Cruz Stadium on November 23rd when the Bulldogs host Mississippi Valley State in the AAMU. Senior Day.
This is bigger than numbers. It's about connecting donors with patients like me. And when everyone joins our fight against blood cancer, your race, my race, can experience what we all deserve. Life.